We've been using cantharidin to treat warts. Dermatologists have been using cantharidin to treat warts for years now. Cantharidin comes from the blister beetle and we put it on top of the skin and it's a vesicant. So as it soaks into the skin, it will cause a blister to form to help slough off that dead skin and generate an immune response against the HPV virus. Sometimes I'll do this with patients even after I've frozen the lesion in the same visit to get a bigger effect.